Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do this awesome graphic eyeliner look. I've been seeing this all over Instagram as well as TikTok. So if y'all are interested in this look, then please keep on watching. Also, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell to get some more videos like these. Let's go on to the video. Alright, so now to start off, I'm gonna take an angled brush and place the concealer down into end eyeliner, winged eyeliner shape. This part is actually pretty easy as you don't have to be precise and you can make it as thick as you want. Now I'm just gonna be placing down a red color eyeshadow on top of this concealer, and keep in mind that this concealer is still a little bit wet. It's not completely set onto my eyelid, so I'm just gonna use this eyeshadow powder and set my concealer so that it looks like I have a red color wing on my eye. I wasn't sure how well this would work, so first I just started off my eye into end winged eyeliner shape. Also, I think that it's easier to stamp on product rather than swipe the eyeshadow, because I feel that stamping on the eyeshadow onto the wet concealer like just makes the coverage more better of the eyeshadow. Alright, now that I've got it in place, I'm gonna use this gel eyeliner from Inglot, and I'm just gonna line my eyes. I'm just gonna go for a basic wing eyeliner for now, since I still wasn't sure if the eyeshadow was gonna move or, you know, if this was gonna be a fail, but it worked out great. So I'm just gonna line my eyes now. Also, a quick tip, don't exceed the thickness of your eyeliner, otherwise you won't be able to see the colored eyeshadow underneath your eyeliner. Now that I'm done lining my eyes with the gel eyeliner, I'm just gonna crisp it up and darken it out with the Lakme Insta liquid eyeliner. I feel that this eyeliner gives it a more, you know, intense kind of look. This is not a necessary step, but I feel like using a liquid eyeliner over the gel actually intensifies the entire eye look, as well as, you know, gives it more crispy lines and edges to the look. As you can see, I've got a pretty sharp wing. Now for the rest of the graphic eyeliner look, I'm just gonna get a line just near my crease. So I'm just extending this line with the concealer, just like, you know, just touching my crease. I'm not, you know, gonna drag it into my inner corners. I'm just gonna make it look like it's just, you know, blending into my crease. And now I'm just gonna stamp on the eyeshadow and do the same steps. The best way to show how far to place your concealer is to keep your eye open and look straight and see where your, you know, your crease comes to, and just drag your concealer till there. Now that my eyeshadow is placed down, I'm gonna go back in with the gel eyeliner and just, you know, line my eyes the same way. Also, if you feel like you need to add more eyeshadow down, please go ahead and do it, as you can touch up with eyeliner anytime. Yeah, so just over here, I'm going back in with the red eyeshadow to give more pigmentation out. Now that I'm happy with the pigmentation, I'm gonna go back in with the liquid eyeliner from Lakme and just again darken out my eyeliner. Once again, you can do it with any type of eyeliner you have at hand, but I just feel like liquid eyeliner gives you more crispy edges and, you know, more intense wings, I feel. Alright, so now moving on to the lower lash line. So for the lower lash line, I'm going to be applying the same red color eyeshadow shade and applying that on my lower lash line as well. I'm going to be taking this all the way into my inner corners. I'm also going to be extending my inner corners because I felt that this kind of look was needed. So I'm just going to be doing this with that same liquid liner from Lakme. Now moving on to mascara, I'm going to be using the Maybelline Colossal Mascara and just applying it liberally all over my eyelashes. This time over here, I'm not going to be using any falsies. I felt like mascara would just do the job. So I'm also applying this on my lower lash line as well. And we are done with this eye. Now let's do the other. And finally, both the eyes are done and this is what we've ended up with. I feel that this is super easy and this would even look great with falsies. So this is the final look. I hope you guys like this. This is super easy and beginner friendly. If you all like this video, please like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye.